everybody. Welcome to the list 2 new. Today, we are going to present the new. In this is being debate right now to building high-speed railway in Thailand because there had been some debate among many Sakura. So, we invite Sakura who disagree and agree to this today. In with your five, Mr. Thamakan Thakya and Mr. Bandar Sak Amani. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, first, we start with Mr. Thamakan Thakya before. Why did you agree with to building high speed rail in Thailand?
High speed is because high speed fair. For example, high speed fair in college and enable the development of technology faster. With fast, easy access between locations, it is not subject to congestion, so it operates on schedule every day. Without delay, especially during rush hour and half travel time and high speed fare. Also, extend visitor markets and tourism. Why increasing visitor spending? Moreover, high speed train also link city better into integrated region that can then function as a single stronger economy.
Wow, it's amazing to me. And you, Mr. Bandar Sak Amani, why did you not agree building high speed railway in Thailand?
We have correct high speed rail is generally just as the pinnacle of activity and free transport region. But all too often, it makes travel more expensive and less flexible. Moreover, one of the biggest problems with constructing cross-transit bike improvements and promoting vehicle traveling that quickly. This high-speed rail transportation also helps the auto, such as transport vehicle and transport region.
Thank you for your opinion. Okay, can see both of you have different reasons for away. So, we have phone call with the State Railway of Thailand to participate in this convention. Please wait. Hello, Miss Panita.
Hello.
Okay, here, the list 2 new. Okay, we would like your opinion on building high-speed rail in Thailand. You agree or not?
Yes, I agree. Because if Thailand had a high-speed rail, we will affect the economy and society of the country, including transportation. In the economy and society, the country had a high-speed rail system, we will be a catalyst and affect the growth of the industry and regional tourism in Thailand. In addition, high-speed rail travel is also an option of tourists and businessmen to invest in the country. In the development of transportation in the country, of course, Thailand will have earned the trust and confidence of its neighbor more. In terms of technology advancement, and was instrumental in the development of the national economy and security in Taiwan, and obvious inconvenience.
Okay, thank you for your opinion. Let's look at the opinion of people generally. See it. Meet old master of ceremony, Boom and Mui.
Hello! We are collective Wallet Thani Train Station.
We are asking deaf people on have that thing about the high speed train.
Follow me?
Follow me?
Hello!
Hello!
Hello. Do you have 3 minutes?
What is your name?
My name is Han.
Oh, Han.
Where are you come from?
I come from Tokyo.
Do you think that high speed train or not?
Yes. Why? Because the friend keeping.
Okay. He was for high speed train in Thailand.
Very good.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
My name is Songkok.
Where you come from?
I come from Sikkim.
Okay.
Do you think that has been changed or not?
No.
Why?
Because power consumption and high travel cost.
Okay. Travel for high speed train in Thailand.
Expensive.
Oh yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
Lin Pian.
Oh, Lin Pian. Where you come from?
China.
Oh, China.
Do you think that high speed train or not?
Yes.
Why?
Because saving travel time.
Okay.
Do you vote for high speed train in Thailand?
Amazing.
Oh, amazing. Okay,
thank you.
Different people have different idea out. Some people agree, some people disagree. And from survey with more than half agree. Finally, I would like to leave feedback about building high speed rail in Thailand. For me, I agree with building high speed rail in Thailand. I think if Thailand has high speed, right? It will make travel more convenient. It's auto used to travel long distance in a short time, although it has some disadvantage. But I think it is a problem that can be solved securely. And you, what do you think? Chalk up the lead. See you next week. Thank you for your attention. Bye.